All right, y'all. So my name is Jordan. This is 45 minutes of Tabata. All you need today is dumbbells. How's the music volume? A little low? Let's turn it up. All right. Let's get warm. Oh, you can't see my face at all. My husband scooted the couch up to play video games, I guess. All right, squat down and up. There we go. I need to put tape on the floor so we can make sure the couch is all in the right spot. So pushing your weight back into your heels, squeezing up. We just joined High Stage. And let's make sure that back is warm. We'll rotate on the way up. So pivot on one toe. So if you have not done this Tabata class with me before, we are going through 7 rounds of work. Each round is 2 moves. We alternate each move with 20 seconds of work and 10 seconds of rest. Go ahead and go to squat and lift until we do each move 4 times. After 4 times, you get a full minute to rest and recover. So what does that mean for your 20 seconds to work if you're going through all that rest? Going to a jog or a march? That means do your 20 seconds of work. You should. Looks like this. All right, our goal is 90% of your max heart rate. Make sure you're moving your arms. All right, so each round has 1 cardio move and 1 strength move. You keep going with your march or jog. I'm going to show you our first round. Move 1, squat down. So toes are forward, and you squat down, jack up. 4, you're about to jump. Second move. Go through that. 1 weight in your chest. PA, press. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Get ready for Tabata 1.
All right, big deep breath. Still those lungs up.
5, 4.
Squat down.
2, 1.
Let's go. Work. Squat down and up. So when you squat down, your feet are open. When you jack up, your toes come together. Without the jack, you are still doing the same thing. Squat low, up high, up high.
3, 2, 1.
Grab the weight.
Cycle 1 complete.
At your chest. Toes are out, heels are wide.
Prepare and work.
Sink down, squeeze those inner thighs together, press up. Making sure that you're sinking down as if you're in between 2 walls. So, straight down, straight up and press.
3, 2, 1. Rest. Cycle 2.
All right, that was 1 time through. Now we do the same thing 3 times in a row. Are you ready to pick it up?
Prepare and
squat jacks. So I want you to imagine that you have magnets right on your inner thighs. Snap those legs together. Woo! Keep that chest up.
3, 2, 1. Woo! Rest. Cycle 3 complete.
Everybody awake now. Grab your weight. Toes out.
Prepare and work.
Let's go. Sink down, squeeze up, and press. Almost there.
two, one. Rest. Cycle four, complete.
We are halfway through round one. Two more times for each.
Prepare and
just
work.
Out. Down and up. So working it nice and low and not just. Your squat is where you find your power to explode up. Even without a jump. Squat, explode.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle five, complete.
Grab your weight.
Prepare and work.
Let's go. Exhale as you come up. Keeping that chest tall. Come on, sit down.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle six complete.
Are you ready for your last time? Right now, set a goal for yourself. How many jacks are you doing?
Prepare and
make
work.
It happen. Let's go. Woo, come on. This is it for cardio before recovery. Even if you're not jumping, move fast.
Woo. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle seven.
20 seconds of plie press. Then we recover.
Prepare and
let's
work.
Go. Squeeze up. Press up. Come on, abs in. Squeeze those other thighs together. Woo.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Rest.
Tabata one, complete.
Grab your water.
Recover for 1 minute.
Make sure you keep that head up. Baby motions. So slow that heart rate down. Big deep breath. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. So, the entire benefit of Tabata is making sure that your heart rate comes down before we get it back up. Round two, burpees and push-ups. So, squat, plank, squat, jump, and then push-ups. Get your wrist ready. Fill those lungs up.
Get ready for Tabata 2.
My heart rate only came down to 161.
Five,
are you ready?
Four.
Three, burpees.
Two.
Here we go. Let's go. Squat. Plank. Squat. Jump up. If you are not jumping, squat. Walk it back. Walk it in. Extend it up. Making sure that those palms are flat and pressed into the floor. Or gorilla knuckle. Come on, one more.
One. Rest. Cycle one complete.
Come on down. Keep that head up. Wide grip. Knees or toes.
Prepare and
push ups. Let's go. Abs in tight. Elbows go out. Exhale as you squeeze those elbows in. Pressing the heel of that palm down into the floor. Press the floor away.
Three, two, one. Rest.
All right, y'all.
Cycle two complete.
Come back up. Burpees. All I want you to do is count them. See kind of what your squat is.
And work.
Let's go. Keep that count to yourself. How many are you doing? Woo. Remember, if you're not jumping, you're still moving fast. Keep that count.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Remember that number.
Cycle three, complete.
Come on down for push-ups. Wide hands.
Prepare.
Abs in.
And work.
Let's go. You're looking about 6 to 8 inches in front of you. So you're not tucking your chin. You are pulling your belly button up towards your spine. Come on.
3, 2, 1. Rest.
We are halfway
Cycle
through.
4, complete.
All right, guys. All I want you to do right now is one more burpee. Just one more.
Prepare and
let's go. Come on. Come on. Prove yourself right here. You are stronger than you were at 9 o'clock. With or without that jump. Let's go.
3, 2, 1. Woo! Rest.
Yeah, you did.
Cycle 5, complete.
Come on down for push-ups. Remember those deep breaths.
Prepare and
down and up. Let's go. So your elbows are out of weight from your body. Right below your shoulder line. Woo!
3, 2, 1. Rest.
All right.
Cycle 6, complete.
One more time for each. Are you ready to set a personal best for burpees? Right
Prepare
here.
And
come on, let's go. Move fast. This is where you push. Make yourself proud. Right here. Come on. Woo! Those back toes did jump up. Do not give up on yourself right here, ladies. Let's go. Come on, one more.
Rest. Cycle 7. Complete.
Push ups. 20 seconds and then we rest. Deep breath.
Prepare and
down and up. Woo! Almost there. Your rest is right after this.
3, 2, 1. Rest. Tabata 2. Complete.
She said you're doing great.
For 1 minute.
Come on up. Deep breaths. Slow in that heart rate down. All right. Round 3 is all about lateral movement. So, we are starting with high knees. So lifting your knee or running your knee up. Then once you get that motion down, you're moving side to side with it. Then, with or without your weight, side lunge.
Get ready.
Are you ready?
Tabata 3.
You are. Whew. Get those last
5,
few deep breaths.
4, 3.
Shoulders down.
2.
Abs in. Knees up. Side to side. If you're not running, you are walking your knees up. Side to side. Your goal is to think about your lower abs. Lifting that knee up.
3, 2, 1. Rest. Cycle 1 complete.
Wait, if you wanna. Side lunge.
Prepare and work.
Step to the side. Think that way back.
Cycle 3, complete.
Side lunge, same direction.
prepare, and work.
So keep that head up. Focus on squeezing back in. Shoulders go forward.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Halfway there,
cycle
y'all.
Cycle four, complete.
Honey.
Prepare and
that's
work.
Right, let's go. Come on, pump your arms. Those knees up. Push halfway.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle five, complete.
Side lunge other way.
Prepare and
let's go. Stay down. Squeeze it. We got
there. Three, two, one. Rest. Whew. Cycle six complete.
One more time.
Prepare and work.
Let's go. Finish it off. Right here. Move those knees up with purpose. Woo. Almost there.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle seven complete.
Side lunges. Last time. Same direction.
Prepare and work.
Let's go. Woo. Almost there.
Two, one. Rest. Tabata three. Complete. Woo. Recover for 1 minute.
Who's inner thighs feel like they need some more? Plie hop. Toes out. Steps up, fingers down. And you hop. If you are not doing impact, then you're pulsing. Then you're going to grab both weights. Bent position, single, single, double. Whew. Are you ready? You are. Fill those lungs up. Inflate it.
Get ready for Tabata 3.
Toes turned out. Heels are wide.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Come on down and hop. So the whole time, your chest is up. And you're not sinking down. You are sinking down. If you're not jumping, you're pulsing. Squeezing in.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Grab your weight.
Cycle one.
Single, single, double. Get to that 45 degree angle in your back.
Prepare and
let go.
Work.
Right, left, together. Abs are in height. Squeeze those shoulder blades in. Woo! How's that feel, y'all?
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle two, complete.
Only three more times. Toes out.
Three, two, one.
Let's go.
Work.
Come on, keep that chest up. Squeeze those heels. What are those called? Inner thighs, squeeze them. Oh, yeah.
Three, two,
woo.
Rest. Cycle three.
Complete. How much does that burn for just 20 seconds? Single, single, double.
Prepare and
let's go. It's like I love you so much and now I just hate you. Feeling we go so like that I gave you. I want it all and nothing for a thing. No reason to move. I believe the way you say that you never mean like you know.
All there.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle four complete.
Halfway, y'all.
Prepare and
close out. Let's go. Come on, spotlight on your chest. Show that spotlight straight ahead. Woo! Woo! Come on.
Three, two, one.
Shake it out.
Cycle five complete.
60 seconds left this round, y'all.
Prepare and
let's go. Single, single, double. So, here are your shoulder blades. Pull one in, pull the other in, then pull them together. Woo! Yes! Come on, feel that contraction.
One.
Rest.
Rest. Cycle six complete.
One more time.
Prepare.
How many hops are you doing?
Work.
Let's go! Come on, chest up. Woo! Almost there!
Three, two, one.
Rest.
Rest. Cycle seven.
Single, single, double. Last time.
Prepare and
let's go. Abs in. Squeeze those shoulder blades. Come on. Let's rest. Woo! Woo!
Three, two, one. Rest. Ooh. Tabata three. Complete. Rest. Recover for 1 minute.
I was about a four, don't worry. Deep breath. Whew. All right. Anybody used to be a cheerleader? No? Well, we all get to pretend to be cheerleaders today. Tuck jumps! In like 3 seconds. Okay, so it starts in a squat. Then you bring your knees up to your elbows. Or without the jump.
Get ready for Tabata
five. One at a time. Then our strength move. Reverse lunge to bowler's lunge.
Five, four,
are you ready?
Three. Two,
squat,
one.
Knees up, let's go. Woo. Or without the jump, squat, crunch. Your goal is to bring your knees up and your elbows down so you are doing a crunch in the air. Yeah.
One.
Rest.
Cycle one complete.
Weight either loaded up at your shoulders or at your hips.
Prepare and work.
Straight back, pull it in half, bowl, tap. You are pulling yourself in with that front heel. Come on, feet into that leg.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle two complete.
Back to those tucks.
Prepare and
squat down. Knees up. Your goal is to land. Toe, ball, heel. Then squat. Keeping those knees bent.
One. Rest.
Same side.
Complete.
Reverse the ball.
Prepare and
let's
work.
Go. Straight back. Pull in. Ball. Pull in. Weights if you wanna. You probably do. That was strong. Come on, keep that chest out.
3, 2, 1. Woo. Rest. Cycle Woo. 4 complete. Prepare and work.
Let's go. Both hands up or alternate sides. Crunch right there.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Now we switch
Cycle
legs.
5 complete.
Reverse to ball.
Prepare and work.
Let's go. Pull in. And then curtsy. Keeping that chest up. Pull it back on your hips.
Woo! 3, 2, 1. Rest.
All right, y'all. We have one more time. Who is ready to be done with those tuck jumps? Let's get them over with.
Prepare and
come on. Come on, make it big. Use those abs. Bring your knees up. Get them up.
Woo. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Cycle 7. Complete.
Reverse to ball. Last time.
Prepare and work.
Let's go. Pull that weight into your heel. Woo!
Three, two, one. Rest. Tabata 5. Complete. Recover
we have
for 1 minute.
2 rounds to go. So close, y'all.
All right. Now that we are all hot, I want you to imagine yourself on a snowy mountain, and we are going to ski down it. So, feet together in a narrow squat. Your imaginary ski pole in your hands. Jump and pull. Without the jump, low squat walk with that pull. Then, biceps and shoulders all in one. 90 degrees, serve it, rotate it out. Whew. Super fun! Y'all got this. Those legs up. You're at the top of a nice cold mountain.
Get ready for Tabata 6.
You're going to race down it with your strong legs. Feet together.
5, 4.
Butt back.
3, 2.
Keep hold ready.
1. Work.
So a little turn on those hips. And then pull your arms back. 4. Squat walk. Woo! All there.
3, 2, 1. Rest.
Palms
Cycle
up.
Complete.
90 degrees. Serve. Pull back. Rotate out.
Prepare and
let's go.
Cycle 2 complete.
Let's ski again.
three, two, one.
Draw back, let's go, work. Feet.
I've never been skiing, so if you have, let me know if this is really wrong.
Three, two, one.
Woo!
Rest. Cycle three, complete.
Serve and rotate.
Prepare and
let's go. Arms up. Have some height. Shoulders down. Nice long neck. Alternate if you need to.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle four, complete.
Halfway through, y'all. Two more times. We're halfway down our mountain.
Prepare and
let's go.
Work.
Use your pull. Squeeze it back. Come on, get lower. Use those legs. Come on, y'all.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Woo.
Cycle five, complete.
Serve and rotate.
Prepare and
let's go.
One pull back. If you need that support, keep your elbow locked in on the rotation.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle six complete.
Are you ready for your last quarter of the mountain? Let's get to the bottom, y'all.
Prepare and
let's go. Come on. Come on. Speed down that mountain. Side to side. Woo. Jumping or not. Finish it fast. Come on. Get low. Woo.
Three,
almost there.
Two, one. Rest. Cycle seven complete.
Prepare
and
let's go.
Keep that 90 degrees.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Woo!
Tabata six.
Complete. Oh, yeah.
Recover for 1 minute.
Deep breath. We have one round to go. Are you ready to finish it off? Woo!
Our cardio move is a skip. One leg forward, one toe back. Lunge, knee up and hop. Without the hop, it's a lunge, knee lift. Then,
woo,
kick back. Supporting yourself on the opposite leg, elbow in line with your hip, squeeze that leg back. Are you ready? You're all going wild because you're so excited, I can tell.
Get ready for Tabata 7.
One foot forward.
Five.
One
foot
back.
Three. Two. One.
Yeah.
Work.
So knee up and hop. Use those arms. Woo! Come on. Get that height.
Three. Two. One. Rest. Cycle one complete.
One arm.
Support yourself on the opposite leg.
Prepare.
Elbow back.
Work.
Squeeze that leg back. You should feel that squeeze right above your elbow. Come on, really squeeze.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle two.
Now stay on that same side for one more time.
Yes.
Prepare and work.
Let's go. Come on, get that knee out there. We got some ducks. Let's do it.
3, 2, 1. Rest.
Same arm.
Cycle 3, complete.
Kickbacks.
Prepare and work.
Let's go. Back.
Rest. Cycle 4 complete.
Let's do the other side to finish it off.
Prepare and work.
Let's go.
Then, knee up. Come on, get those arms in there. Long back.
3, 2, 1. Rest. Cycle 5.
Make sure you switch arms. Back.
Prepare and
squeeze it. Right there. Woo!
Cycle 6 complete.
Are you ready for your last time? Come
prepare
on.
And
let's finish it. Come on, speed it up. Fast as you can. Get that heel up. Woo, come on. Oh, look, there.
3, 2, 1. Rest. Cycle 7 complete.
20 seconds of kickbacks.
You got this.
Prepare and work.
You got it. Shoulder down. Exhale back. Woo! Woo! Finish
it. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Tabata 7. Complete. Woo! Recover for 1 minute.
Keep that head up.
Baby movement. Big breath. Woo! Slow that heart rate down before we stretch everything out.
Your head up.
Take those heels together, knees out. Big deep breaths here. And lean in.
I can't wait.
You feel that stretch in your inner thighs, your hips, and your lower back. Still breathing. And extend those heels straight out in front of you. Reach past your toes. Still taking those deep breaths. Keeping one leg straight out in front of you. Bring in your foot to the opposite knee and then rotate. And let's switch legs. Keep that top leg straight out in front of you. Cross the other leg over and switch. And turn to center. Bend that bottom leg. Lean forward.
Can't erase, so I take blame. I can't accept that. We're estranged without you.
And flip it on over into all fours. Hands right underneath your shoulders. And release that stretch. Put yourself back into a child's pose. Butt down to your heels. Walk your hand down. And take one arm right underneath the other, bringing that shoulder down to the
mat.
And coming up and switch, walk the other hand out. Spread the other arm underneath, shoulder to the floor. And come back up into all fours. Putting your right foot out in front. Left knee stays on the mat. Y'all, I haven't taught in gym in like 8 months and I still say mat. And switch legs. Lean it in.
Without you.
And lean it back, sit however you want. Upper body nice and tall. Take your hands behind your back, press them down, open up that chest, nice long neck. We did some push-ups earlier, so. And open up your palms, thumbs down, pulse it back. And let's get those triceps one arm up into the elbow with the pulls.
Everybody's gone, up and gone.
And get the other side.
Come to those who wait. The hour is getting late.
And take your head to one side. Bring your opposite hand down to the other side of the body. Stretch that neck out. And tilt your head forward.
Time will tell.
And I'm going to roll over to the other side. Hand down, head over.
Tell me where to go. You might
and tilt your head down.
Just my dishonesty.
And sit up nice and tall. Nice big inhale up in through the nose. Hold right here. Crisp those hands up. Pull that belly button in. Exhale down. One more deep breath. And remain
it. Lower body expresses next. We're using a loop band and glides because your butt needs more. Hi, guys.